Got a party inside my trunk. What do you want? I'm a hitter's mad that I'm on. ASAP with XO, tell me what else do you want?
What do you want? Is it a car with the stars? Tell me what you want. What do you want?
Hey, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Kid Viewing back in the video, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make the Jason Voorhees outfit in GTA 5. So to start this off, guys, just head over in the clothing store and head over to the pants section. Go over to leather pants, and you guys are going to scroll down until you find the worn black plain pants. Put those on. After putting those on, head over to the shoe section. So make it over to the shoe section, and you're going to go to boots, and you're going to scroll down until you find the black tech boots, I think, no, black harness boots. That's what you're going to want to put on, is black harness boots. After that, is you guys are going to head over to the t-shirt section, top section, and head over to overcoats. So scroll down to overcoats. You guys are going to try finding the green, the forest open parka. So put on the forest open parka. After doing that, head over to the baseball tees section. So scroll until you find the baseball tees section. After that, put on the slate tee. So this one I'm wearing right here. After that, you're going to open up your interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, and you're going to put on the mask that I have on right on screen. So you're going to put on the white hockey mask. If you do not have this, go to the mask store, you can get it. And now after doing that, head over to the barbershop. So let's head over to the barbershop real quick. Now once you've made your way over to the barbershop, head inside, and you guys are going to want to get the hairstyle called clean shave. So I have the clean shave on already, but that's what you guys are going to put on, the close shave. And then for the beard, you guys are going to want to get rid of the beard if you guys have one, put that to clean shaven. After that, you guys can go over to the contact section and put on the demon contacts. And then you can go to the paints and put on the panda pussy face paint. After that, you should be good, and just back out. And why I'm putting the face paint on is so underneath the mask, you don't see all the skin, you just see black. So that's pretty much it with this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe if you want to see any more pretty cool Halloween or pretty much any outfit themes. Just go down below and put it down below, and I will try making a video. Well, it's your boy Kiffy Gaming, and I'm out. Peace out.
Remembering back to us talking on AIM and stealing your heart that was never mine.